Hello.
Can you convert some invoices to Excel documents?
Okay.
Yeah, I've got a load of them. What are you doing?
Convert invoices to Excel documents.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Okay. How many?
Yeah, it could be loads.
All right, leave it with me. Thank you. Bye. Okay, so we need to import tabula-py. The instructions are here. Pip install tabula-py, August 23rd, 2022. Tabula-py is a simple Python wrapper of tabula-java, which can read tables in a PDF. You can read tables from a PDF and convert them into a pandas data frame. Tabula-py also enables you to convert a PDF file into a CSV, a TSV, or a JSON file. See the example notebook trial on Google Colab. Requirements, so Python 3.7. Confirmed working on Mac and Ubuntu. Some people confirm it works on Windows 10, so I can't confirm that, but feel free to try. Here's the example, import tabula. Then you've got DFS equals tabula. Read underscore PDF, so that's your source. Read the remote PDF into list of data frame. Convert PDF into CSV, so convert into. So these are the key commands. You've got read PDF and convert into. And you've also got by batch. So that'll do all of them in a directory. Just for this example, we will just do import tabula, and then what we'll do is we'll create a variable for our input file, so imp equals do our statement 1.pdf, which as you can see is the name of my input PDF here. I've just kept it in the same directory just to keep the file paths easier. If you don't have it in the same directory, then you will need to start putting in backslashes and forward slashes depending on the operating system. So the output is going to be test.csv. Now we've done those two, we just say df equals tabula.read underscore PDF. And then we specify input underscore path equals imp, which is the name of our PDF, and we just say pages equals all. So that will create your data frame, and then to convert the data frame into a CSV, you do tabula convert into, and we say input path equals imp, output path equals output, that's the name of our variable, and then we say output format equals CSV, pages equals all. And then we say, at the end you say stream equals true. So if we run that, see I've got no text or CSV file there currently if we run it. And why is that? That's an error because I used a capital, so stream is lowercase. Let's run it again. And I didn't put a comma, so there we go. Third time lucky. And you may get this message if you're running on Linux. I don't know what it'll do on Mac, but it's looking for a font. It's missing some font, so it's just using a fallback font, which is not a problem. It just means you will not get the original font that was used in the PDF, but that's not really a problem, especially if you're converting to a Excel file, because really you're just interested in the specific numbers and values. So yeah, that was our statement, which I can't show you because it's for for a work job, but I can just briefly show you the output. And there we see we've got employer name, employer reg number, injury date, date, place of service, and so on. So that has actually done, if I scroll down, it's done a lot of lines. It's gone down to line 290. So it's 290 lines of the original statement have been converted into rows in a CSV file. So then you can use regular expressions, you can import into a pandas, back into a pandas data frame if you so wish. If you didn't need to export to CSV straight away and you wanted to work with it in pandas, you could have just stuck with line 6 and not even done line 8. So that was just showing you how to actually export it to a CSV. Really the manipulation work will be done with the data frame. So then you would just import pandas and work with pandas to clean it up, pass it, and so on. So there we go. How to convert a PDF to a CSV or Excel file. Thank you for watching, and see you again.